good morning. This 6:20 a.m. I'm exhausted. I'm tired. However, it's coronation day.
It's coronation day! It's coronation day!
I'm gonna get myself up. I'm gonna get myself moving because we have to be ready to go by like 6:55. I don't think the coronation starts until like 11, but the tubes and the buses are gonna be packed. I'm so tired right now. I'm trying to wake myself up by eating a protein bar. I'll drink some water in a bit, but wow. I'm so tired. We have to get up early tomorrow too. Earlier, because tomorrow we fly to Croatia, which is exciting. But I haven't woken up before 7 a.m. in months. That's a lie. Point is, I haven't woken up this early in a while. So we're gonna see where the day takes us. We aren't gonna be out super late today because we have to watch my grandbaby, Jess, graduate. We're gonna watch on the live stream, the Alabama live stream. And then we're gonna pack and hopefully get some sleep for tomorrow.
I'm gonna do the checks, I forgot. I'm wearing this white sweater vest with these leather red pants. My earrings are just normal earrings. I don't have any like other jewelry on. Pretty casual. I don't have many blue, like royal blue clothes. In fact, I have no royal blue clothes here. So this is what I'm wearing.
On the bus.
Hello, Sam's vlog. We got bags.
You did. Mine's on the ground.
We have our spot. We've set up camp. And Sam went to go get Diet Coke. As you should know, she does by now. So. Yeah.
It's starting. We got a program.
The kids
just received word that Katy Perry herself is attending the coronation. Kind of shocked. So it's good. Love the outfit. Also, it started raining, so we're chilling under umbrellas.
Trust Oswald Boateng, the fashion designer.
With Queen Mother, who was so much a part of King Charles's childhood, in fact.
His Majesty King Charles III, arriving at Westminster Abbey on his coronation day. Flanked very formally dressed again, and I should say that we've been told that they are wearing their formal robe and mantle at the request specifically of the King and Queen. The Queen's crown made for Queen Mary back in 1911, which is being reused, it's being adjusted, and it'll be used today to crown Camilla, Duke of Norfolk, the Earl Marshal, and then Penny Mordaunt, the Lord President of the Council, Cabinet Minister, who is a sword bearer today. It's the first time that a woman has fulfilled this role in the coronation service. And the orb by Elizabeth Onyonu.
Receive these spurs, symbols of military honor and chivalry, that you may be a brave advocate for those in need. And Lord of Lords, bless, we beseech thee, this crown, and so sanctify thy servant Charles, upon whose head this day thou dost place it for a sign of royal majesty, that he may be crowned with thy gracious favor and filled with abundant grace and all princely virtues. Through him who liveth and reigneth supreme over all things, one God, world without end. Amen. God save the king!
God save the king!
We're currently waiting to get on the tube, and there are so many freaking people here, and they only have one entrance open. So, which is the dumbest idea in the world. So we had to walk about 5-ish minutes to get to this station entrance, so hopefully it's home soon, but we'll see. Welcome back. We are now at King's Head. Where else would we be? But we're at King's Head. We all got tea and some food, and we're trying to dry off a little bit before we head back. We're back in the flat. Stop. I am in comfy clothes. I've taken a shower. I started laundry because all my other clothes are wet, and I don't want them to be wet for a week until I get back. So I'm about to read, but I'm just chilling, trying to be warm. I hope I don't get sick, because sometimes it happens if I'm like cold and wet and then I get sick. I really hope I don't get sick, because I've got lots of trips coming up. So popping in that vitamin C. But yeah, so just chilling, and then, oh, later, peep the Alabama sweatshirt. We're watching Alabama's graduation ceremony because some of our friends are graduating. So we're going to watch that in a few hours and pack a little more. And then we're off to Croatia. We just watched... Oh my. You need to not do that. We just watched my grand big walk across the stage for graduation. It was so much fun. She did so good. So proud of her. And now I'm going to continue packing that. Please don't tell me this is like bad luck, because I need this to be dry for tomorrow, because it's going to rain every single day that we are in Rome, because we're going to Italy and Croatia first, but it needs to be dry. So it's open indoors. I know. Okay guys, so I'm going to end the vlog here. I finished packing a little while ago and I ate some dinner. Now I'm just going to relax and try and go to bed early, since we have to be up so early tomorrow morning. Thank you so much for watching my coronation video. I know it was really short and sweet, but I appreciate you guys so much, and I will see you in my next adventure.